day, everybody. It's Double A Farm, back at it again. They were doing a little skid steer work. The old John Deere 24A skid steer. Blue Diamond Grapple attached to it. We're going to clean out this mess here. It's an old scorpionine vine. Is what it is, but it don't produce any scorpionines anymore. Scorpionogs, however you want to say it. Anymore whatsoever. I've already done this a couple of years back. I took a grapple and cleaned it out. And it grew back, as you can see here. A lot of junk in it. And this little vine here, I can't even think of the name of it now. Starts with a S, not sumac. Gosh, I can't think of the name of it. But anyway, this vine here grows in. It's got these old thorny vines, what this is, and big old briars, swamp type briars in it. Just a bunch of junk in it whatsoever. Like I said, I don't produce any scuppernogs anymore. Whatsoever, there actually is a rose bush right here at the front, and amongst all that junk, I don't know what type of rose it is. Anyway, it is a rose. I'm gonna try to leave a good portion of it, but I'm gonna try and knock down this entire mess here of stuff. So, again, an old Blue Diamond Grapple. I like this grapple, closes in. I like having that bottom plate there for moving dirt if need be, or whatever else. Took this damn push down an old dead tree. Lord took care of the top for me. I was trying to wait and not have to cut it myself, and Lord took care of it because he popped the top out during a windstorm not too long ago. So I just took the skid steer and moved the grapple, moved the dead limbs out of the hay field, and then I took worked it and pushed it. Whole tree, rest of the trunk and all over with it. So, like I said, very, very good grapple. I do like this Blue Diamond Grapple. So it works good on the old 24A skid steer here. I tell you what, this has been a reliable skid steer. And I really, really do like this thing. So works very well. I've never shown you or not. Use the old T-handle there. In the center of the seat, that's what you steer with there, and then it has the pedals down there. You see them, the three pedals there. The one in the middle works the grapple, and then the one to the right works your bucket, and then that one there, the left hand side, where y'all looking at, the right hand side, the left one sitting in the seat. That one works up and down the lift. It's a good little skid steer here. We use a lot, so moves hay bales, dirt. Any task I've ever given it, like I said, it's done very well. A couple of years ago, after I got the grapple bucket, I did plumb it in there to where we did use the grapple hoses were there already. I just had to plumb it. Anyway, set you up. Keep on working on this here mess of bush. behind it. Get that way down. I got a little bit more to do. I'll get in here and do that sometime. Actually sprung a little leak on the bucket, so I think one of the fittings is loose. So I think that's all it is. I don't think it's no hole or nothing. So hose or nothing's broke. So, but anyway, start with that. I got something else I got to go do now anyway. So hope everybody enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, comment. Please give me a thumbs up. I appreciate all of you that have subscribed. Excuse me, can't talk. Subscribed, and please keep sharing the videos, and we're gonna keep making videos. Got a lot to do, winter coming up, getting some things cleaned up and all. Like I said, gonna get this finished cleaned up one day, and I don't know what I'm gonna do here. I might put me another shed or something here, but anyway. And thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. God bless each and every one of you.